Alright guys, welcome back to another reaction, and today I'm reacting to The Bad Batch Episode 4, Cornered. So, let's check it out.
Provide supplies. We'll have to acquire these necessities on our own.
We gotta dig up.
Comp Chatter has our ship's signature on a wanted list.
So we scrambled.
You can do that.
Of course I can. But I need to land in order to...
Why'd you tell me we're out of rations? Now I'm starving!
Priority is scrambling the ship.
This is Raspar 6 at World Station.
Word on the channel says you're looking for a certain modified Omicron.
Oh, it's Fennec!
I might know where to find it. That information's gonna cost ya.
I'll make it well worth your while.
Oh, yes.
And make sure they don't leave.
She was in the trailers. And I'm so excited that she's back from Mandalorian. I mean, obviously she's younger here, because this takes place before the Mandalorian, but still, that's awesome.
Used to get too much.
Oh, you
know? Not dressed like this. Alright, let's get moving. Vega,
he just looks like a droid.
Mark, bring back something good to eat!
Echo just looks like a droid.
He's more machine now than man.
Yeah! Hell yeah!
The war is over. Is it really that good?
Ends beside your oath.
At a good cost. Thanks to the generosity of the new Galactic Empire.
Yeah, if you're on the Empire's side, it's great. But if you're on the light side, not so much.
Just tell me what to rip out.
Once we get the supplies, I'll give you the signal and you can leave.
Fine, but not at that price. I am worth more than 2,000.
Make it 4,000.
Three.
Deal.
Oh no, Megan, don't run off.
Hello there.
Hello there.
Go to your new owner.
Yes, whatever you require.
Watch it!
Watch it!
Are you all right? You're right, King. I will report his deception at once.
I'll take your complaint.
Dear me!
Oh man, that's funny. Oh.
Wrecker, easy with my ship.
Your ship?
There. That is the signature key. adjustment, we'll be able to scramble our signature whenever we need to.
Ricker, Tech, Nicola, Master Vega, somebody attacked us.
Somebody who?
A woman, highly trained. She's after the kid.
Yeah, we'll see about that.
I'll tap into the...
Go, Wrecker! Wrecker hasn't shown any signs of his headache, so maybe it was nothing. I'm not sure Fennekin is... Oh. Wow. Wow. Man, Wrecker keeps hitting his head. This isn't good. He hasn't said anything about his head yet, though, so I'm not sure. It might have been nothing. Oh! Didn't even know what's happening. Oh. That was a close one. That's definitely not the end of Fennec in this show. She'll be back.
She has to be a bounty hunter.
A what?
Someone hired to retrieve targets.
And you appear to be the target.
Me?
Hey, don't scare the kid.
We have to find out who she is and who hired her.
Fennec Shan. That's who that is. Boba Fett just shows up out of nowhere.
No, wait.
I tried to stop.
If they come back, you know how to contact me. The target got away. But I'll find him.
Yep. Fennec will be back. This is not the end of her. Fennec will return in Bad Batch. But yeah, she'll be back. She's definitely not the end of her. Alright, so overall, pretty good episode. Maybe Wrecker's headache was nothing because it wasn't even mentioned in this episode. And like I keep saying, Fennec, it's so cool that she's in this show. And she's definitely not done on this show. As she said right there, she's on the hunt for Omega and she's not stopping, so she'll be back. But overall, I think that was a pretty good episode. There was no Crosshair or anything on Kamino in this episode, which is kind of disappointing, but overall, I think I liked it. I think it might be my second favorite episode, right behind episode 1. It's going to be hard to beat episode 1. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.